If your vacuum won't pick up dirt, you may have a clog. We'll show you how to fix it. First, unplug the vacuum. Check the hose to see if there are any obstructions that may reduce suction. You may use a broomstick to clear the hose. Flip the vacuum over. Remove any debris or other entanglements that may be restricting the brush roll's rotation. That's it! You are now ready to get back to cleaning.